I'm Trent Anthony with Monument Real Estate. After working several years in the real estate industry, I decided to serve the wonderful people of Southeast Louisiana by opening a locally owned company where each client is treated with a tremendous amount of respect and importance. Your real estate needs are very important to us, so let me or one of our team members help you make your mark with Monument Real Estate.
Paul Saucier brought a rather surprising message here to the Kentwood Rotary at the cafe, namely that there is a big business rather close, in fact, a matter of blocks from where we're standing right now. You don't get a lot of recognition, but you do a lot of stuff with Amazon.com.
Yeah. So we are located right here in Kentwood in our little humble 25,000 square feet where we are fulfilling orders for third-party Amazon sellers to Amazon.
Which includes, for example, here in Kentwood, Stalekracker, now doing a lot of shipping.
Yeah. They've definitely grown. We've scaled together over the last 4 years quite a bit.
And who else do you ship for?
So a lot of international clients and a lot of local New Orleans. So probably one of our largest ones is Camellia Beans and Blue Plate Mayonnaise, French Market Coffee, and a lot of other brands that you probably wouldn't know of.
So give us an idea of how much you're shipping, how big your business is.
So we are shipping, back it up this way. We have about a staff of 10 that is we're fulfilling orders every day to Amazon, and we're doing tens of thousands of units a month.
So actually, you started more or less out of your garage just before the pandemic.
That's correct. Yeah, me and my manager, who's there today, started in 500 square feet in a storage facility, and then we went from 500 square feet to 25,000.
What brought you to Kentwood then?
So actually the building that we bought, me and a partner bought, we were going to be leasing it, and that lease time was dragging on a little bit too long, and then we started a business in it.
So I just am thinking about you, a fella from, not here, you're not from Kentwood.
From Slidell originally.
Now you're in LaRonger, but you can work out of Kentwood, same as if it was New York City. And then you have Stalekracker literally building an audience online of millions of viewers from Kentwood. Things have changed.
Yeah, I mean, it's anybody's game on the internet today.
And apparently anybody's game in the shipping business, although it must help to be near the I-55 corridor.
Yeah, we're right off the interstate. Yeah, right there.
So what do you see for the future of shipping through Amazon?
Amazon's only getting bigger. They still, continue to be the number one online retailer, and we're just going to continue to ride that wave.
So some would say that a lot of retailers were driven out of business by Amazon. But on the other hand, I'm looking at your business, thinking about Stalekracker. There are probably thousands of other businesses that were made by Amazon.
That's correct. Yeah. Amazon created a massive ecosystem of third-party businesses. And you could say the same thing whenever Walmart's came to town, right? They put retailers out of business. And the way I look at it is companies are going to continue to adapt, like Stalekracker, who is innovative, and they utilize the current social media platforms to grow.
So here in Kentwood, a lot of people remember the glory days when on a Saturday night they said you could just ride up and down the main street here, Highway 38, and it looked like it could have been California. There were so many people. But those glory days are not coming back. Maybe in the future it will be better.
Yeah, no, absolutely. Again, I think the way that I look at it is you always have to adapt with whatever your current scenario is. So for Cajun Prep, we found a need and we met it. It happened to be that the need to meet didn't depend on location.
And then here comes Stalekracker, and you just happen to be perfect for their needs.
That's right. But opportunity begets opportunity is how I look at it.
What else do you want to share with us?
We love being a part of Kentwood and Rotary, and everybody here is a great partner for us, and we look forward to continuing to grow.
I'm District Attorney Scott Perilou, encouraging you to join me in supporting to re-elect Independence Police Chief Frank Edwards. Chief Edwards runs a good police department and has the experience and qualifications to keep Independence families and communities safe. Experience does make a difference.
Re-elect Frank Edwards, Independence Chief of Police.